68-year-old man, HCC status post haste times 2. He's got residual disease up here. So we ablate it. Good ablation margin. So this poor guy has another HCC now back in segment 7, right? Segment 8 looks good. A couple months, you know, 6 months later, he has another one. So the question is, way up at the dome, how am I going to get to this thing? So I'm going to go A, B, C, or D. None of them are great, right? So how are we going to do it? So bone, that's going to be hard. Bone's going to, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to like drill through the rib and the heart, I probably not want to go through the heart with an ablation probe. You also got the cartilage there. That's less of an issue versus the heart. So C is through the lung, right? What I would do is intentionally drop the lung. Cause a pneumothorax, drop the lung. And you can see here, now we have this path to get here. The lung is collapsed. And get the ablation probe into the right spot. Do the ablation, reinflate the lung. Make sure it stays up. And then you can see that we got that lesion there.